Ninjas!
Yes, Master!
Yes, Fay!
Carp!
Yes, Carp!
How dare you call me by my name?
How dare you call me by my name?
You fool!
Ow!
You fools left the Scroll of Life on the ground. You better pray that those kids didn't take it, or else. Or else you won't live to see another day, Carp!
Master! We'll get the scroll before nightfall.
Then go now. There's no time to waste.
I don't understand, Dad. You told me that with the scroll I would understand how to defeat Shadow. But instead, it told me nothing. In fact, it just embarrassed me. Sorry, it's just... Dad, why'd you have to go? Dad, I need help. I don't think I can be Shadow on my own. Dad, just... Please. Please, just give me a clue. Sushi Ninjas!
We're almost there. Let's look at the bamboo corpse. There it is!
Oh, there it is.
Perfect. Okay, let's go before darkness falls.
Wait! Hey, the cute little panda. Look at it.
Rawr!
That's no panda, Carp. That's Master Lung's boy, Jake.
Oh. Well. Looks like we meet again, Jake.
Yeah, I really thought you were a cute little panda, you know?
Carp!
Really
zip it. We need to take care of him. We should lead you first.
You're gonna regret this.
No, I'm not gonna regret this at all. Because of you. Carp, Wasabi, stay out of this. Let me have a little time to play around with him first.
Oh, you want to play?
You want to have fun?
Ah!
Jake, you all right?
Jake, why would you run away without us? It's too dangerous.
Jake, I'm glad we found you. Me and Yuki, we can't let you do this by yourself. And we brought reinforcements. Can you believe it? These guys, reinforcements.
The best reinforcements anyone can get. It's a good thing we call him before anything bad happens.
Yes. You crazy little boy. Do you know what you get yourself into?
Oh, I'm just glad you guys came. Oh, I thought I was gonna die.
Jake, just remember, we can do everything together. Don't ever leave. We'll fight through this together.
We'll do everything together. Remember that. Thanks, guys. And I really appreciate you guys coming all the way out here for me. But it's just...
Ah, and fatness. What is wrong, boy?
I don't know how to use a scroll.
You don't know how to cook a squirrel?
No.
Well,
no.
All you gotta do is get the scroll.
No.
And then you get
the
stick.
No. I don't know how to use the Scroll of Wisdom. I mean, it didn't tell me anything, and I don't even feel any smarter.
It's tough.
Jake, did you say Scroll of Wisdom, Jake?
No, actually, Jake is over here.
Jake, scroll wisdom very special. This is Jake. Scroll of wisdom, very strange. Does not actually give you kung fu powers.
She is correct. Does not give you kung fu powers.
So, it's just a piece of junk?
No! It's not a piece of junk. You know, the scroll of wisdom gives you visions. Visions that will help you.
But... I didn't even see anything.
Did you say you didn't see anything? Boy, I cannot see anything. But I believe in God's power. If you truly want to see those visions from the scroll, you need to believe that God is and will be with you.
How could I even believe in that?
Jake, don't you remember who gave you the scroll? Your dad gave it to you. It was his last gift to you. He had to have given it to you for a reason.
Yes, Necktie has a point. You see, Master Long would not just give the scroll to anybody. God must have shown him a vision to give the scroll to you. It is no mistake.
But I still don't understand why I can't see anything.
Because you must believe. You and your friends, Yuki and Tai, all of you must believe. Even in your darkest hour, you must believe that God's light will shine through you.
But I feel so weak without the scroll. I don't have any strength.
And without my scroll of courage, I'm too terrified to do anything.
Children, you must listen. There is scroll inside each and every one of you. Scroll far more powerful than three scrolls, and even scroll of life. The scroll that is within you can help you overcome anything and everything. All you need to do is believe and have faith in the one who saved us.
She has a point. Hurry, kids. You must not waste any time.
Right. I have tagged Ninja Bento with a scent. You must follow and track her, for she will lead you to Shadow. But you must hurry. The scent will only last for half a day.
What smell are we looking for?
Yeah. What are we smelling?
Oh, wow. Well, Jake knows scent very well.
Dumplings! You tagged Ninja Bento with the scent of dumplings!
Absolutely correct. I knew you could smell a dumpling far away. After all, you ate my dumpling! I am just kidding.
Alright. Now kids, go! Defeat Shadow and bring peace to Shanghai Mountain.
Wait. Are you guys not coming with us?
Yeah, I feel a lot more comfortable if we had two of the three masters by us.
No. It is not our fight. The scroll chose three new masters. It chose you to defeat Shadow and bring peace, not us.
You kids are destined to be heroes. I believe in all of you. Now go! Go! What are you still standing around for? I said go!
They left.
So they did.
I do believe they may forget to believe.
We must not worry. Let us go to River of Voices and pray for our young ones.
Master Shadow! I have brought the School of Life.
Well done. Where's Carp and Wasabi?
They were taken. Master Han and Master Lee attacked us.
Pity. Doesn't matter. They weren't good fighters anyway.
But... Master, the kids were with them.
No problem. They were probably looking for this, the Scroll of Life. But you... My right-hand ninja, you got to it before they did.
Yes, sir.
Now go make me a sandwich.
Yes, sir.
Oh, the scent, it's getting stronger. We must be really, really close.
Oh, maybe a little bit too close.
Oh, hide.
If only I had the Scroll of Wisdom, then I would be more powerful. Maybe I should go to that village. Maybe I should steal the scroll from that little annoying boy, Jake. That is a great plan. No, that is an evil plan. What is that smell? What is that disgusting smell? It smells like...
Oh! Here's your sandwich! It's good, I made it.
Yes. What is this? Are you trying to poison me? Oh, no. Who makes sandwich with bread?
Separate.
Oh, no. You might be the worst cook I have ever seen, Bento!
Faye!
Bento, you fool, you led them right to me! Hey, Jake, remember what I told you before? Not to follow me, but now you will meet your fate. That's right, that's right. How many scrolls do I have? Three. The scroll of strength, courage, and the scroll of life. But wait, Jake, what do you have? Oh, that's right, the scroll of wisdom. What, are you gonna think me to death? What are you, a wise man? Huh? Huh?
I bet we have powers that none of your scrolls could ever have.
Uh-huh. Yeah, Chef. End of the line.
Oh, no, no, no. You see, to win this from me, you must defeat me, Jake. Now, show me what you got.
Yuki! You gotta pay for this. Elder Yang, help me! Elder Yang, please come! Elder Yang,
where?
Hey! Jake!
No, Ty! Jake, cover your ears!
Let's get him!
Go!
To think that three little kids could defeat me. Three kids, master.
What?
What?
You see, kids, I've only been using 25% of my real power. Would you like to see 100?
Stand back, guys. I can take care of this.
Oh.
Stop!
Yuki!
Stop!
Don't touch her!
No!
Yuki!
Die! Please stop! Die! Thing!
Bento, what are you doing?
You're evil!
Yuki, I'm so sorry. I tried.
Yuki.
Jake, please now, do something.
Jake, give me the scroll of wisdom.
Jake, your scroll, it's lighting up.
Jake.
Dad?
Remember, you must believe, be the light of the world.
Oh,
Shadow, he stole the scroll from me and brought curse to this village.
Even the flight of a light, these moon roaches will disappear.
This light, it's guiding me through the darkness.
Master, the sun is rising. We must get out of here.
Let your light shine, Jake. Let your light shine. Let your light shine through all of darkness. Be the light.
You want the scroll?
Give it to me.
Well, go get it! Tai, Yuki, I know how to defeat defeat Fang. All we need is light. God's light.
You fool. Look what you've done. You've given me the scroll of wisdom. And now your fate is sealed. Little boy, you foolish little boy. Now, are you ready to meet your father? Are you ready to meet him, Jake? Any last words?
Fang, remember what Yuki said about how there's a power inside us that surpasses all the scrolls that you possess?
Yeah, you obviously don't. But Jake, entertain me a little bit. Tell me, what is this power?
Well, the power that overcame the grave lives in me. God! God is my power, and nothing can stand in the way of that.
Good one, Jake. I'll be sure to remember that. But for now, you see, goodbye.
Shine your lights, kids! Shine, everyone, shine your lights!
Ah, I can't see!
What is that?
No! No!
I did it. Wait, no. We did it. Oh. Where's my sister Yuki?
Over there.
Yuki. Yuki.
Dad, you're okay. Jake, you did it. Wait.
No, wait.
And down. Much. This is the greatest gift I've ever received. I'll never forget what you've done for me in this mountain.
We won't forget you either.
Thank you so much. We did it, you guys.
Did we defeat Shadow? Did we do it?
We did it!
Yes.
Guys, we have to go back to the village and tell Elder Yang. We completed it.
We did. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, we're almost there, guys.
Let's go. Oh.
Elder Yang.
Look, I see it. Oh. Come on, guys.
Look.
Elder Yang. Elder Yang.
Elder Yang.
Elder Yang, we got the scroll back. Oh, my. The scroll. Thank you. Oh, you did it, kids. You lifted the curse from the village and brought peace to the mountains.
Yes.
Yeah!
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 Yeah! What happened?
Well, first, Tai, he just had his bamboo sword and he was just swinging it everywhere and everything.
Yeah. Oh. And then Yuki screamed, she confused Fang. It was crazy.
But Jake, he defeated Fang. The curse really has been lifted!
Oh, yeah!
Wait. How?
Well, you see, they used God's power. They used God's power! God's power was in them!
I knew they could do it!
Jake, you are the hero of China. You've saved us all. Children's, and children's children's, and even their children. We'll call you the protector of the land.
Protector of the land? Wow, that's amazing. Oh, thank you.
And now that this curse has finally been lifted, I can see.
I can finally hear.
Yeah, and my name is Tai, not necktie.
Okay, bow tie.
Not bow tie, Tai.
Okay.
Oh, Jake, thank you so much for being hero of China. Thank you, thank you.
Okay. Yeah.
God gives us great gifts. Jake, you are our gift to us.
Jake.
Oh,
guys.
No, no, guys. guys, stop. No, it wasn't me. It was God. God just used all of us, and without all of us working together, we wouldn't be able to defeat Fang.
Oh, you are correct, but we cannot thank you enough, Jake. And your father, he was a very brave and honorable man.
Thank you, Master Lee.
Okay, now let's go back to my house. I prepared a grand feast.
Oh, I love feasts.
Yeah, let's go. I think it's time for me to go.
Why? Stay.
It's just my time now. I have to go home now.
Already?
You did well.
Good job. We'll see you soon, though, right?
All right. I'm gonna miss you guys.
You be safe when you go back home.
Bye, all masters. Bye, my friends.
Bye. Thank
you. Time to feast.
Beetlejuice tea.
Okay, maybe one more prayer. Dear God, thank you for showing me all these things throughout this week. You are my creator. You are my savior. You're my protector. You show me your love, and you always listen to us. You are truly an amazing God. But God, I know you can do everything and anything, but if I could just see my dad one more time, I just want to tell him that I'm sorry and that I believe that he's my hero and that I just love him. Dad, I love you.
Jake, I love you too.
Dad? Dad, is that you? Dad!
Jake!
Oh, Dad!
I missed you so much. I'm sorry I kept a secret from you. I love you so much, Jake. Now let's go home.
All right. Wait, Dad. But Dad, I thought you died.
No, I didn't die. I'm one of the masters, remember?
Oh.